In the orphanage, they gave me a red dress and red shoes to wear. It was only me and Sissy in the orphanage. We were all alone. But one day, we were sent to a foster home. And that's when...
I'm Winanne Muse. I encourage you to read Forest of Doors, a startling and frightening story about abandonment, abuse, and neglect, which eventually leads to a new and happy beginning. Coping, love, and redemption like you've never read about them before.